that kind of thing.
What a team.
12 months.
Right? Good for us. Hey, I suppose we better get going, hey?
Oh, there's no hurry. I'll get us another round.
Let me see if I've got messages.
After all, the night is still young.
Yeah. Oh, no. I better get going.
Oh, boy, I think oh, don't get all high and mighty. This one for the road. Right?
Careful. You're the king of the long lunch, Barry. Careful.
Better give us another round.
You know, I think that you might...
Beer for me and a white wine for the lovely Louise.
You know, I think that probably you've had enough for today.
Yeah, it's been a bit of a long one. We've been celebrating. We finally picked up the contract that we've been working on for 12 months.
Oh, congratulations. That's great. You must be really happy, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you'd probably better call it a day. I'll get you a cab.
No, not so fast. Not so fast. We're going to have another round.
Look, sir, I'm sorry. By law, I can't serve you any more drinks.
Don't come that with me, love. Just give me a bloody drink.
No, look...
And then we'll get out of your hair.
Is there a problem there, Barry?
Just having a bit of a problem with the customer service in this joint.
Look, sir, I don't want there to be any dramas here.
Then just serve the drink.
Look, sir, I have to tell you that if I get you those drinks, I could get into some serious trouble. Legally, I'm not allowed to serve you any more alcohol. Yeah? And Frank, the owner here, I mean, he's the licensee. He could suffer some serious penalties as well.
Frankie boy? Where is he? I want to see him now.